So what can we do with this? See if we can look through the fence.
So they will use a thing called a berm, and that will go in like a screw mechanism, and that will get out any bits of burning debris, anything that is any way capable of igniting powder would be pulled out. They would then put a wet sponge in down the barrel, and that would ignite, make sure that nothing got ignited anymore, and then a dry sponge to be
ready
to
do this.
Once they have done this, once they're ready, they will be doing firing by introduction. Gentlemen, fire by introduction! Firing by introduction means that one gun after another is going to be fired. And car alarms all over Twickenham are now starting to go off. I'd give them a round of applause because I think that was very good. Now they're going to be loading up again, and while they're loading and preparing to tell you about the actual cannonballs that they use, I can tell you that some of these artillery pieces, they were all various shapes and sizes. They had very small pieces.